Yuri Andropov, as Secretary General of the Soviet Communist Party, inherits control of the biggest military machine ever assembled in peacetime. Nearly 4 million men in 180 Soviet divisions and another million Warsaw Pact troops.